Cause
Hello, so for today's video, I'm going to be doing my first prank video. I don't really do pranks, except for like switching the cereal out and stuff, but I'm going to be using this. I've got two of these because they weren't selling the really big ones. And I'm going to cover the stairs in bubble wrap. It's not really a mean prank, but it'll be fun.
I got the bubble wrap, the tape, and the stairs. Let's do this.
It's so hard to do because the stairs are really loud and they're right above my brother and Hannah's room, which they are still sleeping. So it's really hard to be quiet. And the bubble wrap is really squeaky too.
One row done. Possibly can dad do three rows. I got this far with one row. So two should be enough. Two rows done. One more to go. It's getting really hard to walk downstairs now.
So I finished it. I was gonna go back upstairs. But can't. I'm gonna do it from down here. Can I show you guys something?
Not right a second.
When?
Like two.
Okay.
Is it okay?
Okay. I guess I'm waiting down here till two. It's one. I feel like I pranked myself because I can't get upstairs.
She's your assistant.
I was down here.
Can you give me 5 minutes to get dressed?
Okay. Now I just gotta wait here until I come out.
Why?
It's like my first prank video.
Okay.
And I didn't want to be mean. So I kind of just did that.
Have you shown mom yet?
No, she's not home.
Where is she?
At the
polls,
yeah. And I don't know where dad is, but.
Yeah, that's weird for him not to be here.
Yeah.
Are you recording this?
Yeah.
Is this your film?
My video for today?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh god.
I really want to do a prank video. But like I said before, that I wouldn't do a mean one.
It would be just like this.
It would be something like this. And I was sitting in the shower thinking of a prank, and I was
Where
like,
did you get all the bubble wrap?
Walmart.
You went and just bought bubble wrap.
Yeah, I bought like two small rolls because they didn't have the big ones. Because I was going to buy a big one, but they didn't have any. So I bought two small ones. And when I came to the door and asked Brian if I could show you guys something, he's all like, oh, wait till two. And I was like, crap. I just trapped myself downstairs.
Really?
So I was down here, downstairs, waiting for an hour.
And you were persistent. You knocked right at two.
I had nothing to do. I didn't want to use my phone the entire time because I wanted, you know.
You couldn't watch Netflix?
I didn't know how to turn it on.
I'll show you how next time, okay?
Okay.
I gotta go shower before, after that, after work.
Okay. I'm probably just gonna leave this here for a while. Because I don't want to clean it up right now.
Yeah, she'll wait until mom gets here so you can show her.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Then you can film her reaction.
Yes. Okay. Just a little tip. You don't get the best reaction when people just wake up.
One.
Why?
Because it was for my video.
You are weird, right? You know that, right?
Yeah, I know that.
She walked right past it.
What? I have a surprise.
Bubble wrap?
Okay, look down the stairs.
Why?
That's what everybody says. Say it's gonna make you what?
Fall. I'll slip because it's plastic.
No! Come on, there we go. And you're free! Halfway down the stairs. Okay, not even halfway.
I'll be there.
All of that bubble wrap, holy crap. Thank you for watching this video. Please remember to like, comment, and share. And subscribe. And sorry this video took so long. I had to, wait an hour downstairs for Brian and Hannah to wake up. And then 4 hours for my mom to get home. And then I had a wedding reception. So I'm gonna end it now. So bye.